heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. Bethel King composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
The Grinch.
Hey guys, so it's December 16th and Christmas is right around the corner, and today I am having a like family party, and we're going to be decorating Christmas houses and like building a little village and little like gingerbread men. So come along with me on the adventure. It should be a really fun time with my family. So yeah, let's see how that goes.
Emma?
No.
Or two.
Yeah. You want to sit down? There's a chair.
Oh, okay.
No, he's a craftsman. Oh, he's got to be standing out, making sure.
Yeah, let me just stand up for him.
He's got to make sure every corner's precise.
Yeah, right. I'm just hurrying.
Are you in the room?
I can't.
No.
You
got to
do this
outside. Yeah,
first.
Okay. What is it?
Okay, then we're going to put that
what is
right there.
It's falling over.
I know. I can't get it to stay up.
It's falling over. You're putting too much weight on the other side.
Through it.
I did, and then it looks like a big bush to me.
Looks like a Christmas tree.
Oh, that, yeah. You got to make sure you care. Here. You got to make sure you care. We'll ruin yours. Then you can decorate it.
Last time of the
can you give me the green, please?
Thank you.
No.
No. Can you pass me the
yellow sprinkles?
No. You want a spanky?
I don't want to.
Can I have the red sprinkles, please?
Yep. There you go.
Just go to white block.
Yeah.
Make sure it gets in the inside of this.
So much came out. Are you
tired? Are you tired? Actually, I
like
that.
You're
funny.
Grandpa.
Came outside.
Yeah, we don't go back.
What the heck?
Come on.
Oh, okay, that's wrong. Everyone stay where you're at. Do you rub up? What are you doing? What are you ruining somebody's house?
Yeah. No, she's fine. She's fine.
No.
What are you doing?
No more. This is chicken in the house.
Heidi.
What? Like I did?
$5,000. $5,000.
Wrapping paper.
Uh-oh.
They're just letters that you read in the future.
Oh, cool. Oh, I can't open it until. Oh my god, I can't open these until later?
Yeah, there's dates on them.
I can't get this open. It's sealed shut.
Don't rip the package.
Don't rip the package.
Oh, we gotta use that again.
You're gonna reuse it?
Yes.
I want it ripped. If you're using the tape. Mom, what the heck is this?
That's what I wanted for Christmas. And Frank?
I bought this for you.
And Frank?
Mm-hmm. Oh, what's in that? That's beautiful. Oh my god, now what?
What am I gonna do now?
Is this like that puppy thing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man.
Mm-hmm.
I love these pictures.
Guess what?
I'm getting Eric Church tickets.
Do what?
I'm getting Eric Church tickets.
Really?
Is that what it is?
No.
Lies.
What?
I don't think you're lying.
What? Lies?
Number two. You were you really wrapped something you get. You are ridiculous. For Christmas.
Hey guys, so it is Christmas Eve, and today I am going over to my cousin's house, and we're going to church, and we're going to open gifts and have dinner and have a really nice time. So come along with me on the adventure.
That's okay.
Open this one before you can.
Oh,
Come on, Javon, you almost got it.
Oh, you almost got it, Joe.
Come on.
Come on, Jesse.
Jesse was the
only one.
Doubles.
Come on, Jesse.
Come on, Jesse, you can
my
do it.
My hand is too big.
Lexia, Lexia, go.
Come on, Jeff.
Lexia.
That's for me, Grandpa.
Okay. And the calendar too? Wow.
Yeah.
Oh. Well, this must be from Cindy. They are so nice.
All that from Cindy.
This all from Cindy?
All that I've been giving you. Everything I give you so far.
You know what those other ones are, Mama?
These must be for something to put with a like into that big one.
That is, but you know what those other things are?
No. Pot holders?
No. You put your bowl in them it's and then you put your bowl I'll in get, the microwave. I mean, then you take I'll that out.
Don't worry. Don't worry.
And there are hands on the bowl.
Can you put these in the microwave?
Yes. Oh, what a great idea. Here.
Oh, that's so good. That's
then you take cool. Put the bowl inside here.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah.
And then you put it in the microwave. Yeah, start on.
Don't fall.
Okay, so this is no wonder it's good for your balance.
Yeah.
Well, you wouldn't want to do it on hard road. What you fell the first time, what about that you was doing?
Well,
trying that thing out you wanted for Christmas.
Yeah.
Christmas shoes. We're thick all over Walmart.
Look, it's Punky and Mimi. Look,
Punky
and Mimi.
So all out.
The owner of this paper.
What about
they were right up in the
Penny?
It's
and Mirror.
Yeah, you forgot all of our cats.
Mirror's an orphan cat. Okay. And you'll see Penny in a little bit.
David.
I've never seen something like that. That would have been fun to have as a little kid. It's good on your hips and your legs and all that.
Like on
you know, like do the twist.
Do it in the kitchen.
You have to do it in the kitchen while you're cooking dinner.
There you go.
In our kitchen.
Fall down.
Oh. Well, tile. Yep, beware. Where that
is it
tile.
Ceramic tile?
Yeah. Yeah.
Downstairs.
It's hard, Mom.
It's much faster on the floor.
I can
do it in the kitchen on the tile.
Yeah.
Bullshit.
Mother's pride and joy. His only sister was a girl, and his brother was a boy. Roll it back and forth. You just have to have good balance.
Oh, man.
They said at Walmart they were selling like crazy.
I'm sorry, Chip. I just ain't gonna be able to do it.
Okay.
Because it has to be set up straight, like about like that, and I can't set up that straight. Okay. Well, I'll tell you what, we can draw that Angel, please.
Yeah, you want me to get some paper?
Yep, but to save the pet, to keep the pencil.
I'll be home for Christmas. Said the night wind to the little lad.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year.